I have everything I need, but nothing that I want.
That's not good enough. Is that the best you've got?
Bring me mimes and fire eaters and trapezes from the ceiling. And if you tell a joke and I'm still not amused, you're through.
Your Majesty,
look here.
I can make a rabbit disappear.
I can balance on a sphere.
I can put my legs behind my head.
Do that again and you'll be dead. All the rest of you, bite your tongue, hold your breath, 'cause I'm the most valuable guest. Entertain, entertain. That was good, wasn't great. Entertain, entertain. Where's my snuff? Where's my fluff? Your Majesty, it's right there on the tray.
Oh,
you bring me my silver spoon. And while you're at it, prepare a goose and tell the baker that the queen wants pudding too. Why do you look confused?
Chop chop!
Your Majesty.
What?
It's the king.
Is he dead?
Lucin, ma'am. Oh. Well, bring me to him. Your Majesty.
No need for the formalities, Lottie. Come, sit with me.
How is little George? He's not so little anymore. Your people miss you, my dear. I miss you. I'm right here, Lottie.
I miss the bluebells. They're in full bloom, walking hand in hand.
I remember when you said we're dancing on the clouds, strolling through the grounds, talking talk for hours.
We were dancing
through the flowers.
Oh, I forgot to ask. How's dear Amelia? George, Amelia was ill several years ago.
She came to my room but a fortnight ago.
Did you not see her?
George, Amelia is dead.
Have you done something?
What have you done? No, you come back here. Someone get her. This woman killed my child. Take away the pain. Entertain. I'm dismayed. I'm not crazy, but my sanity is circling the train. What?
It's the latest whistle down.
That'll do.